What's going on YouTube? Swamplord back again. And today I got some more of those funky target booster pack things. So we're going to crack these open. Got a gift card to Target for my birthday, which was yesterday at the time of this recording. So let's see what's inside. I'm just going to take them all out of the pack. And we'll see what we got. And one more. Okay. Let us see. Okay. Nice. Well, we got two cons, two Fate Reforged, and a Corset 2015 and Born of the Gods. Let's see what these corny promos are. Genesis Hydra, Necromancer. Okay, they're all the same. That was easy. Okay. Let's open the core set first. All right. And two of the uncommons as usual. And get a little focus. All right. Paragon of Fierce Defiance. Roaring Primadox. Sacred Armory, and a, Phytotitan, I guess, never seen this card, 6-drop for 7-2, when it dies, return it to the battlefield tapped under its owner's control at the beginning of his or her next upkeep. That's a commander card. That's fun. I like that. Alright, that was very strange. That threw me... threw me right through the Fruit Loops for a minute there. I was like, I don't know what the hell I'm reading. So let's get this Born of the Gods open here. Let us see what is inside. Springleaf Drum. Sunbond. Nessian Demolock. And a Temple of Malice. I'm okay with that. So, these are the old Scry lands. Not really old, but, you know. So, it comes in tapped, enters the battlefield, and then you scry one. Okay. And a cool-looking soldier token. Alright, cons. Will we get a fetch land? I don't know. Oh, come on. Why are these harder to open, and these are newer? Alright, let's see. We have River Wheel Aerialist, Dragon's Eye Savant, Despise, and a Mind Swipe. So, that is Izzet Colors and Colorless X. Counter target spell unless its controller pays X, and it deals X damage to that spell's controller. This is in my Sliver Commander deck because it's fun and I can I can typically make that thing hilariously strong. So, because you can just pretty much turn at some point all your slivers into mana fixing little buggers. Got Burn Away, Seek the Horizon, Water Whirl. And an Ash Cloud Phoenix. At least it's a mythic. I don't care. 4/4/1. Flying. When it dies, return it to the battlefield face down, and then you can pay the morph cost to flip it back up. And when it gets turned face up, it deals 2 damage to each player. Oh, so it even hurts you. That's slightly rude. All right. Fate Reforged time. Oh, yeah. Ah, man, I just love the cons block so much. Okay. Pilgrim of the Fires. Light Form. Shockmaw Dragon. And a Dramoka the Eternal. I can't talk today, apparently. So, 5-drop for 5/5 flyer. So whenever a dragon you control attacks, you bolster two, so you get to put 2/1/1 counters on the weakest creature you have, basically, and a foil Cunning Strike. Let's just read that for fun. It's a common, but deals 2 damage to target creature and 2 to target player. Draw a card. Well, always fun stuff. And I'm going to miss these the life gain dual lands. Oh, man. I mean, obviously, I have lots of better stuff now, but they're just great for a budget. They're just infinitely better than the Guild Gates, of course. So, you know. And if you want to be silly and use a fetch land on it, then does that actually, can you fetch that? I feel stupid now. Anyway, so basically it would negate the damage from it. Anyway, Abzan Beastmaster, Wandering Champion, Jeskai Barricade, and a Teemer War Shaman. Oh, hey, foil rare. All right. So, that's pretty weird. Both of my favorite Forge packs had foil. So, Teemer War Shaman, 6-drop, 4/5. When it enters the battlefield, manifest the top card. Whenever a permanent you control is turned face up, if it's a creature, you may have it fight target creature you don't control. Okay. And a foil Mastery of the Unseen. So, 2-drop, whenever a permanent you control is turned face up, you gain 1 life for each creature you control. And then you can pay to manifest. Pretty interesting. So, yeah. Teemer War Shaman, foil. Got Dramoka, Ashcloud Phoenix, Mindswipe, Temple of Malice, Mastery of the Unseen. Let me try one more time. Phytotitan. There you go. Phytotitan. Jesus. Usually I don't have much trouble, but Christ, I don't know what the hell that thing is. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, as usual. I appreciate it. If you would be so kind as to pop that subscribe button for me, like, share, and subscribe, and let anybody else know how cool I am. I've opened 2 Scalding Tarns so far. Those are probably the best pulls I'll ever get in my life. But oddly enough, if I pulled an Ugin from any of these packs, I probably would have been more excited just because I've never opened Ugin. But, yeah. Thanks again for watching, guys. I'll catch you later. Peace.